In this video, we will look at how PDA can analyze signal dump files and provide transaction and other higher abstraction views. We will also look at how PDA can allow you to drill down from transaction to signal level details and vice versa. We will be using an example signal dump file generated from a system consisting of AXI3 and USB3 interfaces. Launch the PDA, set the input type to signal dump, and load the signal dump file. The PDA processes signal toggles in the signal dump to extract transaction level details. In this case, the PDA extracts USB3 and AXI3 transactions from the signal dump file. The PDA lists out the different views available for AXI3 and USB3. Select the AXI3 transactions view. The PDA displays AXI3 transactions in a tabular spreadsheet-like format. Each column corresponds to one of the fields of the transaction. Click on the list view icon and select the AXI3 phase view. In this view, the constituent phases of each of the transactions are shown separately. The PDA performs the first level of debug for you by detecting and indicating protocol violations on the interface. In this case, the PDA indicates that the data phase of a write transaction is missing. When we select the erroneous transaction and switch to the phase view, the PDA highlights the address phase of the selected transaction. It can be seen that the address phase was followed immediately by a response phase, a violation of the AXI protocol. To debug this further, you might want to zoom into the signal level details. For this, the PDA provides the waveform view. Click on the Add Signals button. The PDA opens a waveform window and automatically adds the AXI3 signals to it. The waveform view and the transaction views are time synchronized. So the waveform marker is automatically placed at the timestamp corresponding to the address phase of the erroneous transaction. Looking at the data signals, it is evident that there are timing issues in the design due to which the data phase has not completed successfully. You can also zoom out to the transaction level details from the waveform window. Place the marker at the point of interest and switch to the transactions view in the PDA. The PDA highlights the corresponding AXI transaction in progress and summarizes it in a single line, even though the transaction spans across multiple clock cycles in the waveform. The PDA can construct transfers up to the software level by looking at just the signal toggles. Open the hierarchical view for USB3 transfers. Clicking on the drop-down buttons, you can break down the software transfers into their corresponding transactions, which can further be broken down to their corresponding packets. This way, you can correlate the higher-level transfers and the lower-level packets with ease. To summarize, the PDA performs a first-level debug for you by detecting and identifying protocol errors and then allows you to easily switch back and forth between transaction views and signal level views to make your debug painless. The PDA also allows you to correlate data on different system interfaces in a complex SoC design. For more information, please contact us.